see the next kind of model, which is a back of word model. It is a similar kind of model only, but basically here the difference is that here we are predicting that missing values bit that blank values, and we are providing our network some context values. Okay, so here we are again, our first task is to convert this every context word into one hot representation of their one hot representation, and we multiply with these W vectors. Okay, so basically if we have the window size as 2, we will get the four words here, and when we multiply with this W matrix, we will get the four vectors. But here we have to average that four vectors, and then only we will get the one vector with the same dimension as one cross n. Okay, and then this we will multiply this hidden vector with our W dash vectors, and here our output vector we will get that output vector, and here our aim is to get one value at an index of brown. Okay, so basically here again we are as we are using the softmax function here, activation function here, and we will do the back propagation to update this parameters of W and W dash. Okay, but basically now you will ask why we are using two kind of vectors. Okay, so basically this kind of this context words you can skip. This matrix means actually this bo both with these both matrix will capture the similar kind of will capture similar kind of patterns in it from your word. Okay, so you can mainly depend on this kind of matrix only. You can skip this part also.